Breaking overnight in the Rosemoor neighborhood on the south side, a 22-year-old woman was shot in her head. She was found in a vehicle near 102nd and King Drive. There were several bullet holes in the driver's side door. The victim was not able to give a description of the shooter because of her injuries. She was taken to the hospital. No one is in custody.